New at 6 tonight, a Clayton police cruiser involved in a crash today. Montgomery County Regional Dispatch says this happened at the intersection of Salem Avenue and Westbrook Road in Clayton. The officer involved in the crash is okay, but other injuries were reported. We're still working to learn the extent of those injuries.